Coming to the previous slide, we deal with the computer ethics. The doctor has all those records about you, your health profile, and what are all the medicines you have ate before. So all those data is available with him. Then he immediately prescribe right medicines to you. So these are some good side of computer and data analysis, based on even economic sector also. The people are retrieving their data, they are just trying to analyze, and what is they get some good output from them. So in all those sectors, the computer transcends the world completely. It makes the world so better from previous, but at the same time it makes worse because of what we have dealt, what is we have thought about the fundamental and topical problems. Because of the fundamental problem, the human beings' error, human beings' insecure feeling, human beings' lust for power, lust for wealth, lust for fame, all those things create the topical problems. So these things makes in outer world, it creates a lot of problems to the oneself and others. So how can we eliminate this? It can be eliminated only by means of understanding the problems and transforming ourselves. So in order to change the society, a person has to be understand the problem, not to change. So changing is not an easy thing, but understanding is very essential. If one understands, then he makes others to understand. If he radically changes the nearby loved ones, then automatically the world will change. So this we have to initiate, and we have to understand all the fundamental problem of human life. And the computer ethics, coming to the point, coming to the subject, this is so relevant to you because you are all computer science students. The subject has become relevant to the professionals such as designers of computers, programmers, system analysts, system managers and operator. The use of computers have raised a host of moral concerns such as free speech, privacy, intellectual property right, physical as well as mental harm. There appears to be no conceptual framework available on ethics. So it means there is no pattern for pattern means a framework. It should be like that. You can't say there is no framework for ethics. So the ethics might change with respect to time and situation. So based on situation, the ethics might be vary. So we need to understand and resolve the problems in computer technology. That is what we are dealing with, computer ethics.